Now, let us sing the Murchana. Sa, Sreerama,
Sreerama,
Danisa,
Danisa,
Sanisa, Dampa. Mariga Risa,
Mariga Risa.
That Sanisadapa also.
Sanidapa, Nidapa.
Ni, when we sing Ni, Shadjas Chaya will be there. Actually, the range of Gandhara and Nishada, Gandhara's range up to Madhyamam. Ga ga re sa ri ma ri ri ga ri re ma re sa ri. That is the swara. All these minute anuswaras, particularly in the gamaka, can be seen in Veena playing. So the vocalist must study and observe the gamakas played in the on the Veena. That's very, very important. The vainika must follow the bhava of vocal. Veena is an ideal instrument for our classical music. The nuances, the gamakas, the subtleties, all the aspects can be seen in Veena. Now, what are the prayogas? Important to bring out the bhava of darbaru. Actually, varnam and all the kirtanas will give lot of material to know the raga bhavam and kalpana also. How to sing the gamakas, what are the prayogas will bring out the darbar bhavam. But the only thing, how to grasp, how to study, the teacher must guide. Pa, pa mari, ga, ga ri sa ri. How beautiful beginning. Na, na, re, re, na, na, ri. Sing.
Pa, pa, ma, ri, ga, ga, ri, sa, ri.
Na, ra na na
re ba ma pa.
The basic sangati pa re ba ma pa, that is the basic sangati. I am developing around that basic sangati. Basic sangati is very, very, very important. That is like a sketch for the painter. Sketch is very important. After that only he can embellish. Taranana
riba ma pa pa
na ri ri.
na re re nu na re re na.
There is a lot of grammar for each raga that also must be studied. The varna will give enormous information about the gamakas, about the prayogas, about the vishesha sancharas, everything. Of course, the kirtana will give the raga. As I told, varnam is anatomy. Kruti is physiology. Ta re 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 re
na 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 re na
na a re 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 re
na re re
a re no
re a re na na re na
ma ba da ma pa ma ri ga ga ri se ri
ma ba da ma pa na na re na na
re re na na
la ra la la
na na ri. There is a slight difference. Na 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 ri na ri. What is this swara?
Re re bo re ga re sa.
Re va re ma sa. Re ga re ma sa re sa sa.
Guys, almost.
Madhyama. Ga ga re sa re.
Ma ma re sa re.
Pa pa ma re ga ga re sa re.
Na 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 na.
Dirgham plus janta. This is very rakti prayoga. Gandhar nishada pamari gari sari
tarana
na na gari
pamari gari sari.
See the difference.
Na
ra ra na re na na ri ri
ri ri na na na.
In this varna there is a prayogam sanidapa. Pamari ganga ri sari niri sanidapa sanidapa. I feel it is not fit in, it won't fit in this in the darbar. Reason is adava, that is the correct prayoga.
So how to substitute that prayoga?
We can alter it. See, our strength is shastra. When the murchan is reason is adava, then is a re pamari gari se rima vada. See, symmetrical. And in this raga there are so many symmetrical sangatis. Pamari gari se ri
pamari gari se ri
dabamari gari se ri
dabamari gari se ri
reason is adabadani se ri
reason is adabadani se ri.
What are the jivaswaras? When we sing, that jivaswara must be there. We must concentrate on jivaswaras. Like jivaswaras, there will be some jeeva sangatis also. And one more thing, at the beginning of the raga, we must present small phrases with less gamakam. After that, slowly we must increase the lengthy sangatis and gamakam. Every raga, when you start, you begin with small sangatis. That will give a lot of crisp sangatis.